Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to some Fallout 4. I tried streaming the other day, and well, it did not seem to want to stream the whole thing. Told me I was streaming for 3 hours, but only got 40 minutes of it. Very curious as to how that happened. All right, let me check something, because this was fucking up the other day for me. Yep, still not. Damn it. I have to sit here in this suit of power armor. And I gotta run around with power armor. Because my Pip-Boy will not show up. Absolutely terrible. But, I'll work with it. I mean, what's the extra fucking armor gonna do for me anyways? Alright, well, actually, that's part of a main quest type thing, that's part of a main quest. Listen to military first step. God damn it. There we go. Alright. And that's not main quest, but I'll still do it. I don't think I've actually fully done this quest. I know I have it on the Xbox there, but I haven't actually done it. Then do I have any junk? Nope. Got no junk in my trunk. Oh yeah, that's right. I think I was gonna go sell that shit. So map. Where's good neighbor at? Good neighbor right there. Alright. A good spot to put my mic here. It's a bit weird, but yeah, I'll put it right there. Fuck it. Alright, hold up. Why is my fucking Elgato picking up? Not Elgato. Why did I say Elgato? Fuck the Elgato. There we go. Much better.
Whoa, now that is some armor. Check out those hydraulics.
Thank you.
Huh? Don't have no handouts.
Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
Oh, that's reassuring, Cleo. Thank you. What are you?
What are you?
I'm a woman, baby. Can't you tell?
Oh. A very womanly robot.
Oh, of course you are. It's just all those metal plates. You're a robot, right? A very womanly robot?
Designation, Assaultron. Designed to provide a variety of security-related tasks to the modern man. Runtime conclusion. Why work for the man when you can work for yourself? New designation. KLEO.
Cleo. Oh, Cleo.
Fully independent small business owner.
Hello, we...
Robot enough for you, smooth talker. Now what are you buying?
Let's see what you got.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
Oh, at a discount. So I get a discount. You give me a discount. That's good. Alright, I can sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that, sell those, sell that. I don't like mines. I prefer frag grenades. Sell all that. But then I'm gonna look at my wall here. My wall of Fallout ammo. I don't think I need this on my wall. Alright, so what I need is 45. Thank you. Get any 50 cal? No, but you do have. Wait, do I need those?
Oh, I do.
Yes, thank you. I'll take the fusion. Oh, here we go. Oh, thank you. I think these are the other one. Nope, that's the other one. Yes. Sweet. And then I also need no 10 mil. Oh, okay, there's the 10 millimeter. Sell. Obviously need those. Alright, so then let me sell the shit here that I don't need. Sell some of this. I don't really use the drugs in this game much. Damn, do I got some deathclaw meat. You know what? I'll give you that. I don't need jet. I convinced Mama Murphy to stop taking that shit. It's gonna kill her. I don't wanna kill her. Rad X. Keeping all the wine. I've debated if I wanted to sell this or not, because I think it's rare, so probably won't. Alright, now to sell the shit I don't need. 0.22. Don't believe I need those. 308. Don't need those. Definitely don't need those. Don't need that. No, I'll take that. Thank you. Do need to see what this takes. Okay, 50 cal is what I thought. Oh, I don't have this one written down. So I should probably write that one down. Okay, so 5.45 x 39 mm. There we go. Alright, just so I don't have to like...
Don't worry, I only test...
Let's see what you have.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
Thank you. Make sure she doesn't have any of those. No, she does. What would you look at that? I can sell a bit more ammo to her then. 50 flamer fuel, I don't need that. Shotgun, I don't need that. So I guess I don't need that. No, maybe I do. Make sure it's this other one that I don't need then. Doesn't look like it, because I don't see like 30 something. So it's this one that I don't need. Alright, thank you, Chloe.
It's like we got another freak that won't fit anywhere else.
I keep saying Chloe, oh, I don't know why.
Your face walks into my...
Shut up, bitch. I don't want to talk. HK 46.30. All right, let's see here. Then I'm going to sell you that. There you go, lady. We can have some more caps. You got it.
Wow.
Okay.
You
fucking assholes move the fuck out of my way, dude. So fucking annoying. Alright, so... can either investigate the Brotherhood. I can go to this... you know what? Yeah, I still need to get into the Institute. Or I at least need to kill the synth there to get into the Institute. Then I'll probably go join up with the Brotherhood. Because I installed the mod to take over the Brotherhood, which I would like to do that. Okay. This is gonna be the fun part, finding the fucking Courser. If I remember correctly, it's like this way. Not the arm, shoot him in the torso. seems like I'm getting closer and closer, so... back this way. Yeah, I don't care what you found out. Now he's gonna get away. Just keep fucking like moving, dude. Just keep shooting me right in the fucking head. Where do I fucking go, man?
Turn, I will be ready.
Okay, so if I keep heading this way then? No? Again, this thing always fucking pisses me off because I can never fucking figure out this stupid
Nick, move the fuck out of my way, dude. Or fucking murder you. Gotta be in this fucking building. Yeah. I just done it. I haven't done this shit in so long. I always fucking forget. Okay. Nah, that's just fucking annoying. So I'm just gonna go up here.
The courser's on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more. What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
Holy shit. At least I can take these shots on my BTS.
Lights out for you! One way to get the coolant pumping. Someone's coming.
Damn. That gunner got fucked up. Sound like he said don't move, but he said dumb move.
We'll snoop him out.
We'll snoop him out.
Lock and load!
Of course, we're now on the third floor. Report to the second intruder in the east wing of the courtyard.
Sounded like somebody just hit me for a second, but.
Dog meets her.
Oh. Dog me here. Yeah. I know Nick likes it when I heal dog me, so. Wanna be that fucking close, bitch? Dumb move. Jesus.
What's that?
Really?
Not that it's an option.
Not that it's an option. True. I mean, you are a sin.
Massachusetts Surgical Journal.
Alright, why is this on my list here? Okay.
Permanently inflict 2+2% limb damage. Found on me. They both had.
Barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
Dog meat. God damn it. I almost hit the fucking wrong button.
One you walk away from.
I could probably just about take everything, but be here for like fucking hours if I did that. Now it's dead.
Not exactly subtle, pal. You are really pissing me. I really want this to be the last bug you see.
Again, how that did not fucking hit that fucking moron, don't know. Come on, poke that head out. Anybody else? Huh? No? Nobody? Didn't fucking think so. You'll be doing more than losing contact. You keep from having your crew fuck with me instead of that sim.
Yes.
Damn. One of your heads blown off. Look how that felt. Ow. There we go.
Sweet.
power caps or everything in this project. Why would I want it to go to waste, man? Kill them all. Whoops. Damn, your gun just went flying, bro.
I guess it's safe for now.
Oh, you'll be back up. Oh, Nick, you almost got shot.
Engaging hostile!
Really want to go?
That's when I thought we were getting along.
Eric, bitch, I will fuck your world up. Fuck with me. Could happen to that, but eh. Jesus.
Fall back to original positions. The courser's nearing the elevator.
Mojo. Oh, fuck you, dude. I'm trying to get comfy in my chair here.
Don't underestimate us again.
Aim. Wow. You take too long to fucking aim. Jesus, Bethesda, get a good fucking game made. You asked for it. I didn't ask for it. You asked for it. Y'all started shooting at me. Couldn't resolve this with words. A little bit of photography.
The force is after the girl. Anyone alive needs to get up to the top floor immediately. That's an order.
Jesus. I'll get to the top floor when I want to get to the top floor. But I ain't with you, buddy. should have saw that coming. Damn.
Who?
That's right, who? Apparently wrong way. There we go.
Got it.
Got it.
Happily done.
Well, yeah, now there's a 0% chance of hitting them.
Get!
Sit there and think you're better than me?
No way I could pick this.
Hey, sir. Hey, Holmes.
Took some bright minds to build a place like this.
Based. Oh, man. So it could be under. Alright, well, as long as we know that the E is there, can't be an A. Yeah, never mind. Chance it. Codes, no. Cards. It could be an S at the end, so list. No, because the A and R would have to be there. So maybe the S.
That's it.
There we go. Deactivate the lights. Turret control, deactivate. You just did. So, what now? Let me check this guy I just picked up. Oh, it says Cult Battle Rifle. Oh, that looks nice. And what What kind of ammo does it take? 5.564. Might have to put that one as my new favorite as well. Yeah, so 5.56. Don't think I have ammo for that one. I mean, I know I do, but I don't think I normally use ammo for it, so... Yeah, I want to get something. You know, I'll test it though. I like my lone wanderers.
Security's too tight.
All right. There looks to be a scientist.
All he had to do was tell me the password. Now, are you going to cooperate?
Oh God! Oh
tell
God!
Me.
Okay, okay, just
get over here. You've been following me. Are you here for the synth?
Two large pepperoni and a calzone. Name is Fuck You.
Yeah, I'm here to help the synth.
And you think I'll just hand her over? To you? You've been tracking me. What do you really want?
Well, you know what? You know what I'm really here for? I'm here to kill you and take what's inside your head.
I'm here to kill you. Take what's inside your head.
That you cannot have.
Well, looks like I can now. And I'll be taking that Corsair outfit. Now, I could kill you. Considering how many of you were just shooting at me.
Hey.
I don't want to die.
You don't want to die? Alright.
Use a little help.
Excuse me.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Well, I
promise
not to hurt you.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
You here? Yep. I found some psycho. I'm a psychopath. Thank
don't know what to say.
Well, you don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny, so yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him, too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own, or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Well, that's nice. So, Gunners, you want to die, or do you want to live?
Please, don't hurt me. If you're going to kill me, then do it.
He said it. I mean, all he had to do was not run his mouth. All he had to say is, don't kill me, I want to live. And heck, he would have lived. But the guy had to just open his mouth and start spewing some garbage, acting like I was gonna kill him. Am I going down? Or am I going up? Either way, you better not be in my fucking way. Hear me, Nick? You hear me, dog? Dog feet. Ting! So yeah, should be on the ground level now.
It's a lovely place to catch a bullet in the brain.
Oh yeah, that's exactly what happened to all these guys. Either caught it in the brain or in the body. Either way, they caught some bullets. Shit. While recording here, I noticed that my frames per second on OBS here is not actually hooking and going down. Alright, so now to go and investigate the Brotherhood airship. I'm gonna go to the cab house. Ooh, I'm almost leveled up too. There's a key to infiltrate it, but first, it must be decoded. Looks like I'll be going near this bridge. Kill some mutts. Ooh, blew that head off. Didn't hit you at all. doggies, but you left me no choice. I'm so glad I made that. I wasn't sure if I was gonna.
I was gonna. No, nothing over here. Oh, there we go.
Oh, nice. That sniper is good. Oh wait, it's the U.S. Constitution over here, or whatever the fuck it's called. Yeah, I think that's right where it's at. Alright, so if I just keep heading along this way, right? Yeah. Okay, you're just an adventurer. Hello, sir. Would you like to trade? Oh, you would like to trade. Okay. This is good. Well, oh damn, 335? You know that's a good fucking weapon then, damn. I might keep it. Nah. Damn. These DLC guns are fucking... the expensive thing. No, I will take some junk though. What other shit do you got? Do you have some purified? I could plant those. I can make shit out of that. Alright. Nice traveling. Yep. This is the USS Constitution. Oddly enough, right across the way there. So you know, I just gotta... Just gotta. Oh, I think you're gonna come talk to me, but I kinda just... a big fuck you. So I'll probably do a Brotherhood playthrough on my channel here. Like off screen, I'll probably do like Institute or some shit. So I made it across, so now I just need to make it right on over there to that bridge. Starting to get day out, so I won't need that. Actually, since I've leveled up, current level and still probably going to be the same. You're up both same foot through, so. Science. Should I get science up? Yeah. I should get my science up as well. Alright. Almost to Zebra David. Obviously, I'm gonna come over here and investigate this. Not investigate, but at least get this. East Boston Police Station on my map. Robco Sales and Service Center, Boston Airport. Oh, it looks like my game's loading. Haven't had this happen in a bit. Alright, well, just when I thought it was gonna get day, you know, it starts raining. State your business in the Brotherhood. As you can see, I'm one of you.
This area is off limits to civilians. I order you to stand down and tell me what you're doing here immediately.
Well, I was hoping to track down the owners of that huge airship.
Well, you found us. And since this is a military installation, this is the closest you're going to get to her.
Well, I'm ex-military.
I understand. I'm ex-military myself. Really? Well then, you might just be in luck. With your experience, you might actually fit in with the Brotherhood. We're always looking to add a few more brothers and sisters to our ranks, if you think you have what it takes.
Well,
I know I have what it takes. Then prove it to us. Head over to the Cambridge Police Station and look for Paladin Dance. He's in charge of our new recruits, and I'm certain he'll be glad to have an extra gun on his team. Ad Victorium, civilian. And good luck.
Ad Victorium. That's cool. Alright. So I'm going to end it here. So I hope you guys have liked and enjoyed. And see you in the next video. Peace.